Over the past couple months, I've been thinking more about the Sabbath. Does it matter what day we celebrate it on? Is it that important? And seeing really actually, okay, so in the Ten Commandments, God says, honor the Sabbath, keep it holy. And there, he just uses the word Sabbath and not like Shabbat, for example. And something that has stuck out to me as I've been reading through scriptures is in Leviticus 23, when he's listing the various feasts that he would like us to celebrate, he mentions the weekly Sabbath, but then also within the feast, there are specific Sabbaths. So I'm thinking that the commandment in the Ten Commandments to honor the Sabbath is not just referring to Shabbat, to the weekly Sabbath, but actually also to the different feast day Sabbaths as well. Just a thought. And something else that just stuck out to me in Isaiah 58, starting in verse 13. If because of the Sabbath you turn your foot from doing your own pleasure on my holy day and call the Sabbath a delight, the holy day of the Lord honorable, and honor it, desisting from your own ways, from seeking your own pleasure and speaking your own word, then you will take delight in the Lord, and I will make you ride on the heights of the earth. So just a promise from God that if we honor the Sabbath, and he even tells us what that looks like, he tells us it's you turn your foot from doing your own pleasure, call the Sabbath a delight, a holy day of the Lord honorable, and honor it, desisting from your own ways, from seeking your own pleasure, and speaking your own word. And the promise that he gives is if we do that, then we will take delight in the Lord, and the Lord will make us ride on the heights of the earth. Just interesting. So continuing my journey of learning more about the Sabbath and God's desire for us to keep it holy and the promises that he gives around the Sabbath. It's just something that has been sticking out to me lately that I've been exploring. So it seems more important than I ever thought it was or ever considered. And as I've been on this journey, because I'm thinking about it, these verses are sticking out to me more. And I would not be surprised, honestly, if the Sabbath is mentioned more than any of the other commandments throughout the scriptures. And that is the one that we ignore and say no longer applies. It's just fascinating and kind of scary and dangerous. I don't know. Okay.